What is 30% of 500? Let me translate this sentence. So what means x is means equal sign, then 30%, then of means multiplication, and then 500. So 30 times 1 over 100 times 500. Okay, this 0, this 0, this 0, this 0. So we are getting 30 times 1 over 1 times 5. So we are getting what? 30 times 1 times 5. That is, if you multiply, what you'll get? 0, 15 times 150. 30 times 5. That is, 150 is 30% of 500.